Welcome here on our booth at ECOG in Düsseldorf. My name is Markus Grün. I'm the Business Development Manager at Keysight for Networks and Data Centers. This is my colleague Helmo Fischer. He is an R&D Architect for Solutions and Networks and Data Center. Within this video, we would like to give you an overview about the benefits of our N4917B optical receiver stress test solution. Within this solution, you address the IEEE standard. So what are hidden to achieve good measurements?
The IEEE standard for 100 gigabit defines a complex test situation for receiver stress test. The setup consists of several instruments. Each of the instruments has to be set and controlled in a defined way to achieve the target stress parameters. Unfortunately, these stress parameters are not independent from each other. So, for example, if you change vertical eye closure, jitter values will be affected, and vice versa. So a manual calibration is difficult and very time-consuming. Repeatability and reproducibility is hard to achieve. An automated test solution would be highly desired to solve these challenges. So an automated test setup with the right alignment procedure would be the ideal solution for solving these challenges. My colleague Markus Grün will now introduce Keysight's solution for that.
Keysight offers you the N4917B solution, which easily automatically calibrate the whole setup and enables you to make a jitter compliance or a jitter performance test. So you have the defined settings out of the standard and also can do user-defined settings within a jitter test. So with the N4970B solution, we can significantly speed up the test time and bring you a compliant and repeatable setup. Thank you for watching this video about our optical receiver stress test compliance solution.